In this video, we are going to do the backtesting for EuroJPY. I select the same. In the MT4, we have to select View and select Strategy Tester. The bottom, we are selecting Expert Advisor. We are loading Babaji H4 FX Scalper. The bottom in symbol, we are selecting EuroJPY. So period H4, select Expert Properties. So in the tester, I'm selecting initial deposit 1000. Input 0.1, 0.1, and trailing stop loss 30. Giving OK and press Start. Okay, EA started testing. So let's see the result. So now the testing has been completed for EuroJPY. So we can see the final result. So here my initial deposit is $1,000 and net profit that's showing $2,100. So here we can see the gross profit is $6,300 and the gross loss is minus $4,220. We can see the profit trades one is 51%, loss trades are 48%. We can see the profit factor is 1.5. The profit to loss trade is 1.5 ratio. Thank you.